What to do in a volcanic eruption? There are approximately 1,500 potentially active volcanoes in the world and about 500 million people living near them. Volcanic eruption can be a catastrophic event of great proportion. It happens when pressure from molten rocks builds up and finds an opening on the Earth's crust. When eruption occurs, we could expect the following dangerous scenarios, such as lava and magma flows, explosions, toxic gas clouds, ash falls, pyroclastic flows, avalanches, tsunamis, and mud flows. It is therefore necessary to be always ready in any eventuality. If there is an active volcano near your area, stay tuned for news from reliable sources. The last thing you'll need is fake news. Knowing the warning signs and have a survival kit and supplies on hand. Get ready for ash fall by closing the windows and doors of your house. Seal off any possible entry of toxic gases using damp blankets, curtains, or any cloth. Wear protective mask and goggles, especially when going outdoors. However, if advised by authorities, evacuate immediately. If you are within danger zone, you don't have any choice. Proceed to the evacuation area promptly. Never compromise your safety and those of your loved ones. Hey, don't leave your pets behind. They love you more than anything in this world. In an event that you're already caught up in the situation, don't panic and prepare for the worst. Panic oftentimes is more dangerous than the natural disaster itself. Stay calm and think strategically. Try to outrun lava flows, but never cross it. Lava is a red-hot, glowing liquid that flows out of the volcano's vent. It will literally destroy everything in its path. Find refuge on higher ground. On the other hand, never outrun a lahar unless you can travel in a speed of more than 50 miles per hour or 80 kilometers per hour. It flows like liquid, but its consistency is like a wet concrete. It can bury anything that it runs over. Just get out of its direction. When actual volcanic explosions happen, take cover against hazardous debris. Remain indoors. If you're on an open field, drop on the ground in the fetal position and protect your head. When eruption subsides, run to a safe zone. Volcanic eruption is also accompanied with earthquakes. You know the drill. When inside the building, drop, cover, and hold. When outside, move towards an open area away from buildings, trees, and electrical posts. Get down and low and watch out for falling debris. Do not enter the building unless authorized to do so. Volcanic eruption may last from days to months. It pays to have a long-term plan for your health and safety. Seek advice from authorities and professionals for possibilities including relocation, reassignment or change of work, alternative business ventures, and other important matters that may be affected by the prolonged effects of volcanic eruption. It is important to always be ready for any eventuality. If you share our advocacy, subscribe and like us and click that notification bell. This is Nathan's Safe Solutions. Keep safe and secured.